Oh, the train stopped. That's interesting. Now we're gonna walk in to see what the rest of the train looks like. How much more cars it has. What kind of cars they have left at the end. It was a Canadian Pacific train. With only two engines leading all the cars. And recording in downtown St. Paul right now. I see lots of nice graffiti on there. I like the some of them are like written in cursive or like in different print, which is actually kind of cool. We here we have Rest Division Street, right? Division Street, not Rest Division Street, right there. I really love that graffiti right there. It's really cool. Well, that was an airplane in the sky right now. Don't know where it's heading to, but train, this is really long. It's a really long train right there. Just made that turn and I believe it just passed Union Depot, like Union Depot station. I don't know how much cars this train has though, but I can tell you it is really long. Oh, just for safety reasons, I'm not gonna go over there. But you can see, it's really long train. I hope you guys enjoy it. P.S. Kids don't do this alone. They go with the adult. It's much more safer. Bye.